We are going out to eat. We're gonna take the streetcar to the Commander's Palace.
Playground and tasting menu. It's $110 per person, and it has things like crawfish tails, Gulf shrimp, Wagyu beef, and then there's the a la carte menu, so you can just order. And then there's the three-course restaurant week offerings, and you get an appetizer or a salad or soup, an entree, and dessert for between $47 and $55. So Juliet and I both got that, and then Leaf just got an entree. video real quick of the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.